serious. At all. You are saying if they attack us, we shouldn't defend ourselves. Don't say that one. We haven't said that in this statement. But I am the leader of the party. I am saying if they attack them, they should defend themselves while seeking police protection. They should not cross their hands for MPP people to butcher them to death. My friend, should they do that? For democracy? What are you saying? You withdraw that statement quickly. We want to say in very clear, unequivocal terms that anybody who tries it after 7 January will not have it easy with the NDC at all. Ally?
Yes.
Good. Defend yourself. When you survive, report to the police.